John Heyman of FanCred reporting that the Diamondbacks have traded Paul Goldschmidt to the St. Louis Cardinals, so that's a good get for the Cardinals.
Wow.
There are a lot of teams that are going for it. The Cardinals have not made the playoffs the last couple of years, so
right.
You got the Cardinals in the Central, you got the Cubs in the Central, you make it interesting now.
You know, all the more reason, unless you, as a Met fan, you just wanted to take a knee on 2018, all the more reason to make the deal that you made. Because the Nationals got better. The Phillies likely are going to get better. They're going to get one, if not both, of Harper and Machado, if you listen to some people reporting. Cardinals just got better. The Brewers are the champions of that division. The Cubs are an excellent team.
Yeah, Brewers.
I mean, you want to make the playoffs, Michael. The wild card may not be available to you.
That's right. Absolutely, because you got the West, too, with good teams.
You know, so, I don't think the Rockies necessarily are going anywhere. Well, the Dodgers are the defending
Rockies
National League champions,
yeah.
Right? So that's two teams right there. Where
so the
Dodgers
Diamondbacks
can win.
Are out of it now.
Right, the Diamondbacks are gone. I still think the Giants are going through a rebuild, and so are the Padres. So if you got the Dodgers winning the West, the Rockies are in contention for the wild card. You've got the Braves, right? Let's not forget the Braves won that division last year,
yep.
Right? The Phillies can get better. The Nationals are going to lose Harper, but they added to their rotation, okay? And then you look at the Central Division. Brewers went to the playoffs last year. Cubs went to the playoffs last year. The Cardinals just got one of the best first basemen in baseball. So if you want to be competitive, there's a lot of the National League has got a lot of teams that can go to the playoffs now.